Just a little sodium chloride.
Actually, dude, it's salt.
That's what I said.
No, dude. This is iodized table salt, which in addition to sodium chloride, contains anti-caking agents and potassium iodate, which is added to prevent iodine deficiency. So not only are you being overly pretentious by insisting on using scientific terminology for everyday items, you are factually wrong. Your arrogance is your downfall, you annoying little shit.